Hey, if you want to connect the wired headphones into your Redmi Pad SE, you can easily do this because right here you can find this headphones jack. So to plug the headphones, for sure we have to input this cable right here. And if you are using the USB-C headphones, you can also do this because the USB-C is located right here. So yeah, that's all. Bye-bye.